Republican Party and publicly denounces the Trump candidacy after the Kazir Khan thing. He ends up being an ambassador. So there's things that I don't understand. I'm not in that loop. And so there are just some things that remain puzzling to me and probably always will. But of all the things that have been said today and of all the things that have been reported, I want you to hear this. It's Ambassador Sondland being questioned by Adam Schiff, pencil neck. It's audio soundbite number 7 on our roster. And the question, Mr. Morrison and Ambassador Taylor have related a conversation that you had with the president following the Warsaw meeting in which the president relayed to you that there was no quid pro quo, but nevertheless, unless Zelensky went to the mic and announced these investigations, there would be a stalemate over the aid. Is that correct? And was that an accurate reflection of your discussion with the president?
I believe I just asked him an open-ended question, Mr. Chairman. What do you want from Ukraine? I keep hearing all these different ideas and theories and this and that. What do you want? And it was a very short, abrupt conversation. He was not in a good mood. And he just said, I want nothing. I want nothing. I want no quid pro quo. Tell Zelensky to do the right thing. Something to that effect.
So, if you put that together with the testimony that occurred yesterday afternoon while this program is going on and afterwards, we had the witnesses yesterday were Kurt Volker and Morrison. Both of them had spoken with Trump. Both of them were on the Ukraine call. Both of them have first-hand knowledge of Ukraine decisions, and they both testified under oath that there was no bribery and no quid pro quo, and that aid was not held up as a bargaining chip. And at the end of the day yesterday, I mean, go read Michael Goodwin, the New York Post today, and the Gallup poll is showing Trump at new highs at this stage. So after the testimony yesterday, everybody watching had assumed that the bottom had dropped out of the Democrat case. Because the two guys had actually